As an impulse purchase that sits right next to the register, changing shopping habits and everyone glued to their mobile phones has meant gum is now forgotten and sales are in steep decline. Extra needed to get gum noticed again, so we gave people a reminder, literally. Introducing Extra Reminder, a cash register integration that caused a distinct alert to be played when the cashier scanned food or drink that would cause bad breath. So bread, water, newspaper, no problem. But tuna, no. Coffee? You guessed it. The Extra Reminder launched in partnership with BP and acted as a digital intervention at the point of sale, reminding people to pick up some gum. Built on BP's internal stock and supply database, we created the Bad Breath Index, an interactive index of over 150 bad breath-causing food and drink items that would cause our alert to go off if any one of them was scanned. This worked in tandem with a digital display that offered custom prompts to people, linking the sound of the reminder to the effect certain food or drink could have on their breath. Our algorithm even recommended which extra variant to buy based on individual shopper purchasing habits. The smellier the food, the stronger the gum. This all synced together, turning the humble cash register beep into a brand new media channel for us to advertise gum. Incremental sales lifted 327% in participating stores over the duration of the campaign. Turns out all people needed was an extra reminder. Wrigley's Extra Reminder, ensuring no one misses their time to shine.